Good morning, students. Today we are going to study The Last Bargain, a poem written by Rabindranath Tagore. All of you take your English textbook for the class. Page number 74, The Last Bargain. A bargain is an agreement in which the both parties promise to do something for each other. Someone is looking for work, waiting to be hired. He strikes a bargain but thinks it worthless. He tries twice again, but doesn't like either finally. In the last bargain, when he is hired for nothing, whatever he is happy as never before. What is the bargain and why is it is the best? Going to the poem, Come and hire me, I cried a while. In the morning, I was walking on the stone powder road. Sword in hand, the king came in his chariot. He held my hand and said, I will hire you with my power. But his power counted for naught, and he went away in his chariot. In the heat of the midday, the houses stood with shut door. I wandered along the crooked lane. An old man came out with his bag of gold. He pointed and said, I will hire you with my money. He waited for a coin for one by one, but I turned away. Here, a man was looking for a job. He was willing to serve anybody on payment. He was waiting to be hired. He walked along the stony road for an employer. The king, carrying a sword in his hand, came in his open royal vehicle. He catched the man by the arm and said, that he was ready to hire him with his power. But the offer was rejected as power had no attraction for the men. The king went away. At midday, it was hot and the houses had their doors shut. The man was going along the irregular lane. An old man, on his hearing his offer, came to hire him with his gold coins. He counted the coin one by one. But gold also could not persuade the man to sell his service. He turned away. Page number 75. It was evening. Garden hedges was all a flower. The fair maid come out and said, I will hire you with a smile. Her smile paled and melted into tears. And he went back along into the dark. The sun glistened on the sand. And the sea waves broke away wildly. A child sat playing with the shell. He raised his head and seemed to know me and said, I hire you with nothing. For henceforward that bargain struck in child play made me a free man. The second part. It was evening. The hedge around the garden were laden with a flower. A lovely maid came out and offered to hire him with her smile. But she too went away disappointed. Her smile turned into tears, and he was lost in the dark. In the setting sunlight, the sand around the sea court shone golden. The sea waves beat their head on the shore and broke up. A child sitting there was playing with his seashell. He said to the man that he was ready to hire him, but without any payment. The man finalized the deal. He joined the child in game, and since then he felt like a free man. Students, today I'm going to send you the question answers of the poem. You have to copy it. I will send it that as a photos. You copy it, okay? Thank you, children.